I'm stuck. I can't go down because this. Oh man, dang it. I knew it. Knew it was gonna get me. I was hoping we'd escape it, but we didn't. And we don't have milk. Man. One bad turn after another. But we got some nice new arrows, so we got that. Don't think we need to get rid of anything yet, so we're good to go. I guess since we have to wait, we'll just swim across. Okay, there's nothing down there. Oh, hey, look, turtle eggs. Let's see some turtles hatch. Oh, there's a zombie. But don't worry, we got it. We're gonna save whoever lives in here. The Tower of Clouds. All zombies, you don't deserve to be in here. Get away. Gonna clear out the basement first. It's like the Captain Sparkle's music video of when the king is trying to save his k not kingdom, because technically the kingdom's already ruined, because all his minions die. But Herobrine, you know, basically lets go of all the. Oh man, I forgot. We can't. So sad. I can't get rid of these. Well, I don't think there's anything down there. I wish I had a bucket. I mean, I could create a bucket, but there's no cows. So I can't do anything. What hit me? Oh, how did you get up here? You guys really, really climbed the ladder. I'm so impressed. So impressed with these guys. They really climb the ladder to get me. Like, stop. Halt. I totally forget how to check this. Is it the, it's not the menu. Ah, wait. I know how to do it on Xbox. Since I'm on PC. Yeah. I don't know how to check how much time we have left on this. I'm kind of so disappointed that I can't. It's not tea. And see, I told you earlier, I fell out of the world. I was not lying. I can't figure it out. I was pressing a whole bunch of buttons, but it's not working. Oh, well, hello guys. Nice to meet you. Have you come to meet your maker? Because I am the hero on this journey. They really just love climbing up that ladder. Well, let's just go back down. We'll see what's down there. Oh wait, no, we can't. There's, where was it again? Was it around the corner? Yeah, it's this quarter. Okay, we're in the sewers. They can all fight each other. Going somewhere. Just gonna skip that. Oh, hey, we can finally. Oh man, we can mine again. Ah, beautiful. Oh, who do you think you are? You can't sit in the king's spot. I better get paid for this. Okay, what is upstairs? What are we gonna find? Oh, well, found a few zombies. They think they can take me on. They just don't know the true power of a hero. Ah, come on. Really? A zombie gets one lucky hit as soon as I'm about to destroy it. No, wait. Oh, we can go up the ladder. We can do it. Oh god, there's a villager. Or... is that what it is? A elder? Oh, hey, we have a trident. Let's, pick that up. We can just start throwing it. Carrots, you can go right there. I can't. Wait, this is... nope, I thought there was a chest right there for a second. It's gonna be like, yes. Aw, oh, man. Look at that, I got ganged up on, okay? I am so sorry. I'm sorry, but luckily, you know, as a hero, we have 3 lives. Come on. 3 lives. Okay, well, we can just go back across. It's nighttime. They won't suspect a nighttime raid by a hero. They think I'm gonna follow the rules and, you know, only attack during the daytime. They're sorely mistaken. If I can only, you know, climb past this. It's where, you know, a rooftop hero. But I guess, you know, before we go back to there, we can check out what this has down here. Oh, there's a slime. No slime for you. Ooh, what's gonna be down here? Or up here? Oh, nope. You guys fight each other. Oh, no. Whoops. They all, like, pretty much have killed each other. Ah, man. They really know how to throw a party in here, though. Good to go. We got the mob spawner. Anything else? Ooh, there's a chest. Healing. Oh my lord, thank you so much. You don't need these bows. We got a soccer botch. Okay, we can use a soccer box. What else do we not need? We don't need this stuff. Ooh, you know, I'm gonna get rid of you. We don't need you. We'll put you up. Put you up. Put you. And I think that's, enough. I don't know why we're gonna need a soccer box, but, you know, who doesn't want one? I want one. Do you guys want one? I want one. Well, let's see where this ends. Nope. Nothing's up here. Let's go find our way out. never known. Ooh, what's up here? Cobwebs. We can sleep here. That's nice. And we're totally gonna sleep here. It's raining outside. I don't want to be cold anymore. No, I need a nice warm bed and rest. Okay, just more cobwebs. As you can see, that is spawn. If we go this way, we'll see that the castle is in front of us. By windows. You can't stop me. I'm jumping. Okay, let's get some carrots eaten. Break this leaf right here, and we're just gonna go down. Hopefully, there's nothing over here. You know, we're just gonna break this block. I thought so. I thought I was hitting the wood. That was a close call. It's okay. We're just gonna break through this. We're gonna get rid of that. Ooh. Who do you think you are? Ah, we did it. Okay. I didn't have to spend my time doing that, but I wanted to get rid of it. How are the skeletons slipping down there? That's a little bit weird. Okay, let's go back and vanquish these trolls. Got a new sword. We can finally get rid of all this stuff over here. That's right, you thought wrong. Okay, let's go over here. I'm gonna die again. I just know it. Dead. Luckily, we have a potion of health. Yes. Oh, well, we lost a sword. We don't have a sword anymore. Oh, boy. We got his trusty axe, though. Good. Let's see what's upstairs. Finally, we're gonna go see what's upstairs. We're gonna fight back those monsters that are up there. No, wrong turn. Can't go there. And what is up these stairs? Oh god. Okay. Thanks for the emerald. We'll definitely use those. Well, let us eat really quick before these monsters up here come down these stairs in a horde. Oh, I know. They're going to be... Man, not looking forward to this. To be honest, I don't know what to expect. Hey, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look, three hearts. We got... Ooh, a short miss, two axe. Thank you. Ooh, what's up here? We got an elytra. We got a relic. We will take a relic. We don't need you or you. Take all the torches. Never know when you need the torches. Gonna move you over there. Put you up. We'll take this. Take all the torches. No. We'll just take a whole bunch of relics. Shh. They don't see this. Said only take one. Yeah, that's right. I only took one, guys. Yep. Goodbye. Look at that. We have a lot. Ooh, look at that. That looks like. Man, that's pretty cool. I like it. Ooh. What do you guys think of this? This I really like. Oh man. Really love it. Ooh. Oh, so we can fly all the way back down. We're at the top. We took all the relics. Well, that's good. Yeah. Now this is pretty much what the map looks like. It's just one long chunk survival, pretty much. With all the different things that you have to go to. I was going to say, this is the only area we haven't been to yet. Ooh, you know, that's funny. I was about to destroy you. Can't let you go. Ooh, look at that. Diamonds. Yes. That's what we need. Well, I guess there is a lot more for us to find. And luckily... whoops. I know. Well, guys, this is a long way down. Super long way down. We are slowly falling. Come on. We're almost there. Almost. Come on. I like how... Come on. Okay, thank you. It wasn't letting me move. It's like, let me just move down. Oh my. Okay. We're good to go. And since we're up here, we can... let's check. Check this side. Look at all the bunnies. So nice and peaceful. Have we been down here? No, we have not. Well, we will take you. Thank you. Oh, hey, look, there's some cats. I can't wait. I want to know who, what cat is going to win for the ninth cat to be added into the game. It's between Zach, Jelly, and I forget the last cat's name, but Jelly is the cat that's currently winning right now in the rankings. We'll see who wins. I just want them to add more dogs. You know, we have a wolf, and that's who I am, Cameron the Wolf. I'm not my wolf skin, but just, you know, giving you guys a teaser right here with this skin that maybe you'll know or not. Well. Don't know what else there is. It says to the end, but so far I haven't seen the end yet. Let me go right here really quick. Oh no, I missed it. I missed it. And look, there's a hole right there. They missed someone. Someone missed something when they were making this. They missed a hole. Okay. Oh, it's just, we've been down here. Okay, so we're gonna, go right there and see where, what that is. Let's do it. Let's jump out the window. Well, I, just totally failed flying, but we're gonna totally make it. Oh, we got a snow biome. My home. It's my home right here. Oh, yes. Thank you, guys. So much. Thank you. Guys, we're going to have two pet dogs. Yes, you guys sit there forever. Thank you. You guys will be named Jim and Bob. Jim Bob. Well, this is where we've wanted to go now. Well, we just got killed by a zombie. That's nice. But let's go check that out and see what it is. Oh, hey, I just got an achievement unlocked somehow, even though I've had it unlocked forever. Well, at least I thought I did. But I just befriended... But I just got an achievement. Befriending wolves. Which is funny because... I'm pretty sure I've had that unlocked forever now. Well, at least I thought I did. Wait, what's... Well, let's just go right here really quick. Let's see what... If there's anything over here. No, it's just leading us to this. Man. You guys see me freak out right there? Oh, I almost freaked out right there. I don't know. I was going to say, let's just, you know, climb our way through this. Yes. Thank you, creeper. You blew up your home. Oh, we do have nether brick block. Thank you. Well, that's nice. Well, we'll pick up this. And use it. Place you right there, and voila. It looks like there's a way up here. Or if there isn't, we can make one. What's in this? Ooh, diamond. Thank you. We don't need this. We'll take the saddle, though. We'll take both of them. So many useful things in this. You could totally try to make this into, like, a survival. Well, I think that is pretty much everything in the map. I'm gonna go back to the forge after I die, and we're gonna see if the end is over there. And if it is, then that is pretty much the end of the map. I missed the forge. So I'm just gonna die again really quick. Sorry guys. Sorry for wasting your time. But a man must die. Okay. Just take this nice and slow. It says Forgotten Forge is down here, which I don't have the book anymore, but it's up at the top that we can reread. Gonna reread this book really quick. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Oh god. Whew. Oh, hey, we did it though. We got the relic. Uh-oh. Wait, is it over here? Oh, yeah, that's it. Look, we did it, guys. We got to the end. Which? Chest of the Dragon Slayer. The end. Let's read this last one to do. Now that you have made your way inside, gear up and journey into the end. Spend as much time as you need at this stage collecting resources. I'm sure many small caves remain unexplored. When you're ready, craft and enchant your final piece of gear and hop into the portal. Good luck and thank you for playing Hurry's Journal. Hero's Journey. Thank you for playing Hero's Journey. Which is pretty, it was pretty fun, I think, overall. I definitely did enjoy playing it. Thank you for adding wolves. Not gonna lie. Best part of the entire map. Okay. Maybe a little bit biased, but that's just me. So, let us go into the end. We're totally gonna die, because we are not prepared whatsoever. But, that's okay. I do hope you guys enjoyed watching the video. I'm gonna take my thing off really quick. Well, I missed my end goal. We're good. We made it here. This is all that matters. But I do appreciate you guys watching the video. Please let me know what you guys thought of it. Leave a like and a comment. I definitely really appreciate it. And let me know, have you guys bought the map? Let them know for sure. Tweet them over on Twitter or join the Discord and tell them on Discord. But this is Cameron the Wolf, and I will catch you guys later in another Minecraft video. Bye.